Adam Kostankovich has asked us how to paint the pelt cloak of an elf white lion. To do this, what you need to do is first of all base coat all that fur using Zandri dust, and then we're going to dry brush over some of it, some parts more than others, using Screaming Skull. After that, we'll shade it with Seraphim Sepia, and then we'll do a very light dry brush using White Scar to complete it. But we're going to start out with our base coat of Zandri dust, which I'm going to apply using a medium base brush. And as always, what you need to do here is use your palette to get your paint ready, thin down a little bit of water so it's nice and smooth. And then all you've got to do is start base coating all of the pelt. Now, I've undercoated my model here with lead belcher, and that's just because it wears so much armour. So it's even a good starting point for this. But all you've got to do is start picking out all the fur like this. And you also want to be sure to paint the tail round here and the inside of it as well. I've applied two thin coats of Zandri dust to build up that base coat, and with that done, we can now dry brush using Screaming Skull. You want to focus the dry brushing mostly on the textured parts of the fur and avoid the smoother parts. So for example, the tail just down here, I'm going to avoid that part and pick it up again down here. On the inside of the pelt, all you want to do is just catch the edges of it there like that. Now we're ready to lightly shade over the pelt using Seraphim Sepia, and you want to paint this over all of it except for one part, which is the smooth part of the tail just across the middle here. Once the shade is dry, we're ready to dry brush that fur once more, but this time with White Scar and a bit more selectively. What we're going to do is just build up the fur on the flat parts here, but look for any creases in it. So for example, you can see one running just down there. I'm just going to avoid that part and carry on dry brushing on the other side like this. And there we go, that's our pelt complete. So Adam, I really hope that helps you out painting your white lions, and we'll see you all again soon.